pretty exciting day. You know, obviously, didn't play too well in the first half, but the way we fought back and started doing things the right way was great. And just happy that the effort we got out of everybody. We've got some freshmen stepping up today. Hughes giving us a spark that we need in the run game. And just a great team win today.
You talked a little bit about how you didn't know how you would handle the whole pregame senior day thing. Yeah. How did you handle it, and how were you able to overcome it and play well?
It's pretty emotional in the tunnel, hearing everybody get called out and hearing you know, they made me go last, which was kind of weird. I was hoping to kind of go first and just get out of there. But just hearing everybody get called, and then, you know, the captains, when I heard the captains get called, that was pretty emotional moment. And then just hearing my name last was kind of just, you know, letting me know it was the last time we were out of the tunnel. And it was just great.